It's one player, two player, put controller in, and they turn the power button on and say, power on!
Power on, everybody. Oh, Wario Stadium is in this one, but it's the DS version. Man, the N64 version is so much better. Power on, by the way. I don't know if I said that.
I don't think you did.
Now we're back. And I'm talking. Talking.
And now you're losing.
Yeah. Losing and I'm cruising. For a bruising. Shit, does that mean... No, I'll always be one ahead of you if I get first. This has become a very tight race.
That it has.
Gonna suck my dick and touch my wiener. Fuck, that's on Twitch. I would not be surprised if I get banned by the end of this. Well, that's cool.
As I had something.
That's fine. Right? Always whenever you have something good.
I know, right? I had two red shells.
Really kind of glad that happened now. My phone is dying. I forgot to charge it. Plug it in, I mean. I have to pause in 1, 2, 3, but as soon as I can, so we'll be right back. And we're back.
308, 305.
I'm 308, I assume?
Yeah.
Okay.
You were the one that just
did it
first.
I didn't see it, so I didn't know.
Sure,
I lose. You win. I lose. Nothing I can do about it. I'm still gonna try, but I'm pretty sure I just lost this whole fucking thing. I'm at least gonna lose first place for like a race. Fuck. Oh, I do like this. Double Dash was so much fun.
Is that you?
No. We're too far back. freaking super tight up in here. You fucker. Did exactly what I was gonna do. My news went off. Fucking stop giving me shitty items. Like, you're doing it on purpose, for sure. They are 100% giving me shitty items in a deliberate attempt to make me second place. I've no doubt about it. What does that put us at? I don't know. That might actually put us one apart from each other. Nope, it ties us. Fuck, man! Fuck! Oh, shit, dude!
Who knows? We may actually tie first place in the final map.
Yeah. Anything can happen. This is actually one of my favorite maps to look at. This map's cool. Have you been on it?
Wow.
It's a very pretty map to look at. Oh, I figured it out. And I ain't telling you shit. Right there, always right fucking there. I don't know how it happens, but it always happens right there, and I need to figure out how to fucking do that turn. That's not because I'm losing, I'm just bothered by that fucking turn. Bitch. Not you. Lenny's being a bitch. It's Lenny, Metal Mario, and Peach right now. Figured it out. You have to, like, immediately lean into the next turn. I don't know if I'll be able to pull that off again. Yeah, you have to immediately lean into the next turn. Shit's wild, dude. This shit's wild. Wow, the game is really trying to stop us right now.
It wasn't letting me drift
either.
I guess you can't drift and,
You can when you gain enough speed, but I think after a certain point, you just stop being able to drift. Hmm. Like, at a certain point, you're not able to drift, and then after you get past that point, you're able to drift again. But obviously, because you're smaller and slower, it just takes longer. I've never had such a tight race in my life. Okay. I already knew I wasn't gonna get that because I waited too long. And I lose. Hi, how's it going? Bye! This was already a difficult map. You bitch. What did you use, a banana?
Yep.
Couldn't tell if it was a banana or a boomerang. Deliberately and fucking hit you with that. Because I'm petty. Fuck, man. So that wasn't you who threw that?
That was.
Oh, okay. No, I was a bitch. Yeah, no. I wasn't a bitch. You were definitely a dick. No. I was trying to fuck you up, alright. I just also got fucked up. Any moment you want to chime in here, you let me know. Nicely dodged, sir. It got really fucking close for a while there. Power off.
That really got close, yeah.
I think next episode is the last episode?